Virginia Raymond, Bill McCoy, and John Emery created this gala awards event. Renee Decatur, she served as the first chair of this event in 2001. You may have seen her picture.
2009, gala and awards show, sponsored by the Strawbridge Art League. I'm Ed Baranowski, vice president of the league. I'd like to ask you a question. What do you call a person who had three pieces of their art rejected for this show?
I have one.
Oh, he has one. Okay, Raphael, thank you. Okay, what do you call such a person? The master of ceremonies. The MC, the host.
Congratulations.